Welcome back again to the Lemmings Firm's level design contest number 14, and where I will show off my own levels now. So if you haven't solved them yourself, please don't spoil yourself and solve them on your own. And well, I've made a rule: one level, Arctic Oscillation, three lemmings, three to be saved, no time limit. And well, so let's load in my replay. Let's go. So you've got three lemmings here, one climber, one floater, and one disarmer. So disarmer is obviously there to disarm all the traps who are in the way. The floater needs to go over here and free the path to the exit, while the climber needs to come over to the right and prepare this part for the disarmer, who can't easily get anywhere because he's, well, isn't a climber, isn't a floater. So basically the lemmings have to go all around the level. It starts by mining here, bashing here, and platform across. The disarmer will land right in the trap, leaving him no chance to disarm it, so we need to prepare this. The floater will stay there for now. And next important thing, we interrupt the miner with the walker here, so this ledge is created, so we can later platform this. And now we mine to the left. This armor uses our only builder here to get to this little ledge here, while the climber digs down to here, as he can only mine to the left. We can later platform this and platform that. He digs a little to get a bit lower, while still making a little step here, and then mines down. So this armor disarms the first trap here and bashes to the left so he can get this one as well. And now he mines, he fences upwards, and these two lemmings can get to the right side. The climber climbs up, the floater bashes and catches the climber again, so the climber can prepare this part, while the floater goes down and goes to the left. The climber mines, while also patching this. These two lemmings will go the middle path, while the right one stacks and interrupts the stacker with the walker so he can get up. Now the disarmer needs to stack this, so the climber can still jump up, and he can also walk up from the left. It's important that the disarmer goes first, as there's another trap here. The floater patches this up with the platformers and fences up to here. We interrupt the fencer with a walker so we can step up and platform over here. Now we platform this gap up, also later platform from up here over there. The disarmer goes in first and disarms the trap. Now we platform over here so the floater can float down. There's no way for other lemmings to save someone here. Only the floater can go down. And now we platform above the exit and close this off. And now we will make use of the platformer miner physics. We mine these two guys out while also making a gap in the platform. So now all three can walk to the exit. Also the music track I used is Arctic Oscillation, that's why the name of the level, from Risk of Rain. And the tileset is the Glacier tileset, which fits the Arctic theme from Zanzendorf. And now I will show you my rule 2 level. I demand a builder, because you don't get any here. Two hatches, no steel. And this uses the infamous Panama Hat music track, which, well, as you can hear, is really stupid, so it fits a circus theme. We start by climbing from the left and the right. We mine, but here we simply block. He will become a basher and we send up another climber. Now the important part. This lemming needs to turn. Now when he makes this little basher step, he will turn into a blocker. And then the passing lemming will dig, freeing the blocker. Also then mines out this group. The miner, the basher tunnel must be low enough so the miner doesn't destroy this piece, chunk of terrain. And now we dig and bash here to get the other group over. These guys will simply walk to the exit. And we do the same thing again. Turning him into a blocker while he creates a step and then dig and bash to free the blocker. And that's nearly it. Now all that's left to do is dig here and dig and bash this blocker out. That's why we need to go from the right side. And all it's done in under 3 minutes, but I will show you another solution that Josh found. This is basically mostly an all you can, or anywhere you want kind of level. I think, don't think there's ever really breaking background. So Josh did it a little different. This part should be the same. He of course doesn't send a climber up to, from the right side. He digs, turns the digger around with a blocker, and then bashes. It's basically just a variation of what I did. Now he sends a climber, digs down, bashes. Does the same trick again here, and then mines out the crowd. Now, digging down here and releasing the crowd with a miner. Making this guy a blocker and then he bashes out the blocker from below. Using the last climber so these two guys can go over the top to the exit. This is a really good alternative solution. I really liked that one. Takes a bit longer, but well, it's just as creative as the other, maybe even more. So, well, I hope you liked my two levels, and well, maybe see you another time when all those things have been fixed, but for now, this was the levels for the Lemmings Forums level design contest number 14, and well, I wish you have a nice day. Goodbye.